everyone, it's me here. So I'd say, hey, what's up? Coming at you from a basement. Woo! Yeah. We're all here. Thought, you know, feeling a little funny today, feeling a little wacky. Thought it might be kind of fun, since we're all sort of cooped up in our houses right now. It might be fun to do some dancing. I really like dancing, done it for fun, done it for a hobby, by no means a professional. But I thought it would still be fun to kind of maybe do some videos about different dance moves, dance steps, line dances, so you know, that kind of thing when we're allowed to go back and be social. And when we're not allowed to be social, then maybe you can do it with your family, whoever you're stuck in your house with, or even just on your own. So the first one, I thought that would be cool to kind of ease into it. Not too hard. It's got its own song. Hopefully I don't get copy strike, but we'll see. Cross your fingers. So yeah, so as you can probably hear, that's the Macarena. So it's one everybody knows but doesn't know. A lot of people, I don't know, it's just one of those things. I don't know why. So I'm going to show you the Macarena. And yeah, so we'll get a little bit moving and we'll kind of ease into it. So here we go. I'm going to be your mirror, basically. So you're going to be starting with your right arm, but I'm going to be starting with my left because you were looking at me. So we're going to mirror image it. So you're going to start with your left arm and you just pop it out, and then your right arm, or just the opposite of what I just did. Anyway, let's try that again. Okay, so we're going to start. So it starts with your right arm, left arm, palms down. Then you just rotate the right arm, rotate the left arm. So I have to think because it's backwards. Then you're gonna cross over to your shoulders with the right. Same thing with the left. It's basically all the same. Then you're gonna flip your right arm down, put it up behind your head. Woohoo! And you're gonna take the other one, pop it up behind your head. Woohoo! Then you're gonna cross down in front, touch your, what is that, like your hip, the point of your hip. And the other side, touch the point of your other hip. And then you're gonna flip that other arm around. You're gonna put it on your bum or your waist or wherever you're comfortable with. And you're gonna flip the other one there. And then you're gonna give it a little, hey, Macarena, just like that. And then you jump to the side and you do the same thing again. So that one, so again, so right palm down, left palm down, right palm up, left palm up, right to shoulder, left to shoulder, right to head, left to head, right to hip, right cross hip, right to high knee, left to high knee. Give me a little hey Macarena, the little of the zhuzh, and then you hop again. And same thing, hop back there, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, hello, left, hi there, right, cross, left, cross, right, back, left, back, a little hey Macarena, and we turn. Same thing, right, down, left, down, right, up, left, up, right, cross, left, cross, right, head, left, head, right, front, left, front, right, bum, left, bum, hey Macarena, and back. And so there we are. So that's essentially it. So I'm going to restart the song and then we'll do it together. Give me one sec. So anyway, the beats of the song are like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So when you're learning it, you might want to do it halftime. So be like this. 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hey Macarena. Hey Macarena. It doesn't quite line up with the song, so, but when you do it one beat per move, it works. Give me a sec. There you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alrighty. Alright, so here we go. Give it a try. There we go. Put your jam on. A little freestyle. When you get comfortable with it, you can always add a little flair with your arms and your hops. All right, you can go stop music. Good job, everyone. Hope you had fun. And maybe I'll see you in another video. Bye for now.